Being around Ash and Mason is so inspiring. Seeing how deeply they love each other and how they show that love with little things every single day. I hope that someday I'm as lucky as them.
And I'm pretty sure early on in your guys' relationship, you knew that potentially, for sure, this was the person you're going to spend the rest of your life with. So I think you guys, obviously, since we're staying here today, found a partner in each other for the rest of your life.
What a beautiful day we've been given by the Lord, and how good it is to be here today to celebrate with these two families the marriage of Mason and Ashley. Again, one of the things I love so much about both of you is you're very calm, you're thoughtful, you're not easily agitated, and you really have a deep love and trust in each other. And one of the things that I appreciate about both of you is that I believe God will use you to really give the lift of encouragement to each other. So marriage gives us opportunities to leave a legacy. Marriage gives us the opportunity to lift one another up. Thirdly, God uses lifelong marriage to fuel our love. It gives me great pleasure to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Mason Bennett.